All right, the next stage is Pharaoh Island. The trickiest and most annoying part of Pharaoh Island is the endless and continuous flow of boulders that must be avoided at all costs. You better take care not to be flattened like a pancake, or a hotcake, or a flapjack, or whatever it is they call those things here on Earth. Panic time on Pharaoh Island is the gold rush. And when it starts, watch out for the endless and continuous fast-moving gold boulders. If you manage to break them, you might get your hands on a nice reward. Don't stop. Stay on your toes.
We'll see just how well you do, my little one.
Where'd they go?
place.